Authorities have identified a driver who died following a car accident near Pawleys Island. Officials say 64-year-old Willie Merle of Georgetown died Saturday at the Medical University of South Carolina after injuries that he suffered from a car accident back on September 23rd. Now, the crash took place on Highway 17 near True Blue Drive, and the driver of the other car involved was not injured.